says the 11-year-old runner deserves a fair start.
Preparing for bigger things, Sekou Kanneh has qualified to compete in the National School Sport Championships next month.
I'm focused and dedicated. I want to do more hard work and keep going.
The 11-year-old from Brisbane can't hear the starting gun.
But when I'm looking down at the starting block, I can't see any flashing lights and I can't hear to know to start running.
He's upset race organisers have denied his request for a visual prompt. So is Deaf Sports Australia.
And generally we're able-bodied, we can all play sport as well and as fast and as strong as those who are, I guess, quote, normal people can hear, but we just need visual assistance.
A complaint has been lodged with the Human Rights Commission. School Sports Australia says it's following rules set by other athletics organisations.
It appears to be a bit tough on this particular lad, but unfortunately we can't do anything about it.
Former Olympian Dean Barton-Smith says he knows how Sekou feels, having got started at the 1994 Commonwealth Games.
But I look back and realise I have not really been competing at a fair equal level playing field.
He's lobbying for the rules to change.
We should make sure we have inclusion available. We don't need to live in the older ages anymore.
Deaf Sports Australia says even if it can't achieve the result it wants in this case, it hopes it will raise public awareness and be a catalyst for change in the future.
But I think it's a really good opportunity for us all to work together and make changes to the system.
Emma O'Sullivan, 10 News.
Victoria's opposition has shown the government the door to Essendon Keilor College, that is. Opposition